Come on, wake up. Daydreaming again, were you? Just like your mother. Mind always wandering. Well, let it wander off to find your sister, will you? She's out playing by the Barrowfield gate. Remember, you haven't given her a birthday present yet. Don't tell me you forgot to get her one. Well, I'm not bailing you out this time, son. I tell you what, I'll give you a gold piece for each good deed you do around Oakvale. That should be enough to buy her a present. Now, get moving and stay out of trouble. Let me hear some good reports about your behavior, and I'll give you some money for your sister's birthday present.
Brother, I hope you haven't forgotten what day it is, like you did last year. I'm sorry if I woke you up last night. It was another of those dreams.
I hope you bought your sister something nice for her birthday.
Many lovely things.
Hello, lad. I'm a trader. I wander the world buying and selling wares, especially to fine folk like your good self. Some little girl I saw said you have a send it, see?
You just go and...
I'm a fool. Just remember...
Come on, wake up. Daydreaming again, were you? Just like your mother. Mine.
Mind how you go, kid.
Many lovely things.
honestly. Where's that good-for-nothing husband of mine?
There he goes again. Where's that filthy layabout husband of mine? Would I run his house? If you find him, let me know.
Respect the rules if you know what's good for you.
Stock available.
Oh, thank goodness. Listen, lad, could you do me a favour? I've got to just stand between... I'll put right...
Cousin says that the barrels in these warehouses might...
Quit!
Unless you're too...
Come on! Let's go and break stuff.
Are you just gonna stand there like a lemon?
Yes! Smash him up! Isn't this more fun?
You little ruffian! I've heard Derren, that sort of... If you were... You need to... I'll...